out to lunch with Cindy. They start the music, man. She gets right on 747 at San Antonio's new Star 93 with the best variety of the 80s and today. Good morning, Star 93.
Hi. I wanted to know what the song in the morning was.
Still Rock and Roll to Me by Billy Joel. You know how that works, don't you?
Yes.
Okay. All right. 470-KSRR is the telephone number to call whenever you hear Still Rock and Roll to Me. Here's Wham! With George Michael and Everything She Wants. George Michael and Wham! KSRR, San Antonio's new Star 93, the best variety of the 80s. And today on the way, Hall & Oates, Mariah Carey, Lionel Richie, and a mystery oldie for you. It's 7:52.
In the news, a cleanup program to begin at Kelly Air Force Base.
Let's find out what's happening on our streets. Star 93 Traffic Watch with Amy Harper.
And we have a reported accident to the northeast, Thousand Oaks, just west of Nacogdoches. Other than that, freeways are starting to slow as you travel inbound McAllister between Bassey and the Olmos Dam. That's your priority. She says too many working moms can't afford their jobs anymore. She adds, it's become so difficult to work when most of your paycheck goes to babysitters and daycare centers. Let's check sports with Coach Brian.
Well, they got called. And so old.
Happy birthday, piano, and we invite you to put us to the test.
Right now, just listen for the next 60 minutes, and you're going to hear the best variety of the 80s and today on San Antonio's new Star 93.
Star 93.
In San Antonio's new Star 93, the best variety of the 80s and today, Jody Watley, and you are my everything. Yes.
What is this? You know, you're like a couple of octaves lower
what?
Than usual. I'm the one with the sore throat.
Well, yeah.
And you're the one that's sounding so seductive.
Yeah,
this
but you're
morning.
Giving it to me.
Oh, is that what it is?
Yeah, just being across here and breathing your air.
Good.
Well, yeah.
I like to share things with you, Trey.
Now, hold on. I have to find this thing here. There's something over. Oh, here it is. Sorry about this.
I know.
This is professional.
We're waiting.
All right, well, there's lots of things happening this weekend. I had to get this weekend thing to talk about. There's the Pink Floyd laser light show.
Right, tomorrow, Sunken Gardens Theater, I think about 8 o'clock at night.
Now, Pink Floyd is that rock and roll group that was around for a long time, and they're still around.
Mm-hmm.
And, they're going to be doing their thing this weekend. Oh, movies, by the way. Thelma and Louise.
That's supposed to be
very
good. A ladies' movie.
Yep. Bob Polunsky does a review of that, by the way. Gina Davis is in that movie, and Susan Sarandon. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Let's see here. The funniest movie of the year, according to United Feature Syndicate, is Soap Dish.
So with Whoopi Goldberg, Sally Field, and Kevin Kline.
Did it again, didn't I? Soap Dish.
Yes, you did.
Stop that. Cut it out. of course, that favorite from some producer, Christina Applegate here.
Yes, the babysitter is dead or something like that.
Don't tell Mom the babysitter's dead. No rules, no curfews, no nagging, and no pulse.
No, oh, I don't know. If you want to take your kids to see that.
I'll be taking my 5-year-old to see that one later on. That's fine. We're Sleepy Elevator Music here. Just the best variety of the 80s and today on San Antonio's new Star 93. Roll is the song you're listening for from Billy Joel. When we play it, you get the opportunity to rip Cindy off.
$93. If you can find it, off my body.
It's there somewhere. stand by. Wait for Billy Joel to win the Star 93. San Antonio's new Star 93, the best variety of the 80s and today. Boy meets girl, then what happens, huh?
Then they get married and have babies.
Ooh.
Happily ever after.
Wait a minute. Back up on that one, will you? Really? That's the next step, huh?
Uh-huh.
Oh, okay. Coming up in just a few minutes. As a matter of fact, 10 minutes from now at 8:35.
Yes.
Or thereabouts, approximately.
Forget I control. No.
I can do anything I want to
okay,
with you.
Okay, all right.
You know what?
What?
The weekend's here.
Yeah.
I just thought about something. You know what the weekend's for, don't you? You got a blank look on your face. Dancing. That's Paula Abdul. It's just the way that you love me. San Antonio's news, Star 93, the best variety of the 80s and today at 8:35. Are you ready?
I'm ready. Are you ready?
I'm ready. I stay ready. Are you kidding me? Here's a mystery oldie. Give you just a little bit of it here. First one to get it right gets to pick your prize. All right. Who is that? The title and artist. We have to have both. Almost a dead giveaway this morning. Pretty easy.
Easy.
All right. Star 93 Traffic Watch. Here is Amy Harper.
Well, traffic for market.
Jill's first grocery store was huge. 10,000 square feet with unheard of services like a scratch bakery, a magazine rack, even a donut machine. Size alone made it tough to keep the one-to-one contact shoppers were used to. But Joe went out of his way to make sure people felt appreciated. Well, 50 years have passed and today's grocery stores are five times larger. It's the only way to bring you the selection you want. And things have become more self-service too, but we refuse to let it change Joe's way of doing business. So today, we're going to go all out to get involved with our customers. You're going to feel like the store belongs to you.
We're singing a new song because it's a new day.
I'm Larry Rem, Albertson's store director since 1963, but it's not really my store.
Albertson's, it's your store.
Mystery Aldi?
If I heard it right, that is a Thriller by Michael Jackson.
Yes, it is.
Yes,
it is.
Great concert.
You're going tomorrow night, 8:30 at the Sunken Gardens Theater.
All right, thanks.
Sounds like it's going to be a whole bunch of fun, and yeah, you get to go.
All right, great.
What station plays the best variety of the 80s and today?
Star 93.
And by the way, just a little side note, Jim was born on Halloween.
He was. Oh, yay, yay.
I used to date her in high school, man. Whoever that was.